What's up guys? Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, ang gagawin natin yung ukulele tutorial ay MAPA by SB19. So let's start! So for this tutorial, standard tuning lang and yung gagamitin natin mga chords is G, A minor, E minor, D, C. So kung alam mo yung mga chords then pwede mo nang skip yung part na to, pero kung beginner ka pa and hindi mo pa alam yung mga chords then panoorin mo to. So para sa G, ilalagay mo lang yung index finger mo dito sa 3rd string 2nd fret, middle finger sa 1st string 2nd fret, and then ring finger mo dito sa 2nd string 3rd fret. So yun yung G. And then for E minor naman, ilalagay mo lang yung middle finger mo dito sa 4th string 2nd fret. Yan, E minor. And then for E minor naman, ilalagay mo lang index finger mo sa 1st string 2nd fret, middle finger sa 2nd string 3rd fret, and then ring finger sa 3rd string 4th fret. So E minor. And then for D naman, ilalagay mo lang yung index finger mo sa 4th string, 2nd fret, middle finger sa 3rd string, 2nd fret, and then ring finger sa 2nd string, 2nd fret. And then for C naman, ilalagay mo lang yung ring finger mo sa 1st string, 3rd fret. So yun lang yung C. So for this song, tatlong strumming pattern yung ginagamit ko, pero pwede naman pumili lang kayo doon ng isa, ng dalawa, or ng pwedeng gamitin yung tatlo. So depende na lang sa inyo. So yung first is single strum lang. So simply down strum lang. And then yung second strumming pattern na ginagamit ko dito is down, down, up, down. So ganito siya. So down, 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 up, down. So yung ginagawa ko dun is down, 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 up, and then lipat na kaagad. Down, 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 up, lipat, down, 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 up. And then yung pangatlo naman is down, down, up, up, down, down, up, down, up. Down, down, up, up, down, down, up, down, up. So yun yung 3 strumming pattern na ginagamit ko for this song. So simulan natin sa verse. So para sa verse, single strum lang. So kada chord, isang down strum lang. So parang ganito. So parang ganito siya. Kumusta na hina, tayo lagi nagkikita, miss na kita sobra. So yung ginamit pala nating chord progression is, sa verse is G, A minor, E minor, D, and then C. And then uulitin natin yung chord progression na yun ng twice for our verse. So yung verse natin yan, magiging ganito siya. Mama, kumusta na dina? Tayo lagi nagkikita, miss na kita sobra. Lagi na lang kami ang nauna, hindi ba pwedeng ikaw muna aking pag-amba? Then yung sa may refrain part naman or yung parang pre-chorus, ang gagamitin natin strumming pattern naman dun is down, 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 up. Yung pangalawang strumming pattern natin. And then yung chord progression natin is C, D, E minor, D. And then pagdating sa A minor, yung third strumming pattern yung gagamitin natin. Pero pwede nyo pa rin naman gamitin yung second strumming pattern kung gusto nyo. And then after nung A minor is meron pa tayong D. So, yung buong chord progression is C, D, E minor, D, A minor, and then D. So, C, D, E minor, and D, second strumming pattern, and then A minor and D, third strumming pattern. Dahil ikaw ang aking mata, sa tuwing mundo'y nag-iibang dalang ng aking paghiya. And then finally, for our chorus, ang gagamitin pala natin chord progression is G, D, E minor, and then C. So, ulit-ulit lang yung progression na yan hanggang matapos yung chorus natin. And then, yung gagamitin natin strumming pattern doon is yung pangalawa, which is down, 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 up. So, yung chorus natin yan, ganito siya. Kaya huwag mag-alala, ipit ang iyong mata, pahinga muna, ako nang bahala, labis pa sa labis ang nagawa mama, pahinga. That's it guys, ilalagay ko na lang yung link sa baba kung saan ko nakuha yung mga chords nitong kanta, and then lalagay ko na rin yung chords with lyrics yung sa description para hindi na rin kayo mahirapan. So that's it guys, I hope you liked this video and sana may bago na naman kayo natutunan for this day. As always, thank you for watching, see you in my next video, peace!